Alright, so hello everyone, we're going to be reviewing the free content trailer for F1 2021 now. Because apparently Portugal's been added and I think he has a mind safety car, but we're going to go and watch through it and see what we can find in it. So let's get straight on to the video of it. I am going to have to mute it unfortunately, as obviously I'll just get copyrighted. For the music, as that just seems to be what normally happens with YouTube, so I will unfortunately have to mute it, so I'll just throw on some random amazing non-copyright music in the background. Alright, let me just throw this on. There we go. Alright, we'll watch it at full speed for the first time. Properly, got some mind safety car looking amazing as well. To be fair, Imola, I think it's going to be a track like Hungary and Monaco, a track difficult to overtake, of course, and Jeddah, of course. We haven't even seen that in real life yet, so we have no idea what that's going to be like. Should definitely be interesting, but that is the full trailer. Quickly play it back from the start and just see what we can see in this video. It looks like we start off in Silverstone. Just simple, then go to Hungary as it tells us about the updated car performance. So if we go back there, look, you can see the huge incline around the track, which looks like they might have hopefully got it spot on. That hill is absolutely massive, so if they've got it spot on, I'm really happy about that. Yeah, some definitely deep, steep inclines. This shot looks really good though. They look like they've nailed that, especially with just an incline again. If they've managed to get him right, I'm going to be very happy with this track. I hope it's just not the camera angle, especially that one where we just saw it went over the hill. Aston Martin safety car, of course. I'm happy to finally have that in. I'm assuming it will be an option to just choose whether to have the Mercedes or the Aston Martin, or it might depend on tracks. I have no idea. But yeah, definitely looks good. October, Imola. You can tell by the curbs, they are starting to look good. Keep in mind it is only work in progress, but they'll have made this look as best as they can. Yeah, the curves seem quite nice around there. That's fucking Yuki actually dropped it. Sports livery update, so it'll be stuff like the Oracle on this part of the car, on the Red Bull, stuff like that. Just trying to get everything good there. November. And we're gonna get Jeddah. This should be definitely a good track to get. Yeah, looking like a very tight, windy track. And then F2 2021 cars, they should be really good. So I'm excited to see them. They should be really good for league racing and stuff. So definitely will check them out, especially Dan Pittman's car, because it's so much different compared to the others. Get back on track. Alright, so that's a full trailer. So what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be doing a live stream on Portimao later when I can actually get access to it. But for now, that's all I have for you, and hopefully it does come out. It's going to come out at noon time for Britain, so around an hour and a half from when this video goes up, around 12. PM BST, or 12 AM BST. I'm not good at times. It's one of those times, but it definitely looks like a good update to come out. Seen a lot of comments though, people just saying fix the game. Understandable, but definitely should be an interesting track. We'll see how many bugs there are on it in the live stream. Tomb Raider. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll be live on Twitch and YouTube later, so you can tune in on either one.